So the Alex and the Rogami here today. I have two special guests, Kenzie and Dominic.
Oh, I'm not really a guest.
She's not a guest. She's part of the channel. But Dominic is kind of basically part of the channel, too.
I've been in, like, two vids.
I'm going to change this to the real gamers.
Oh, good idea, actually.
Anyone have a pet polar bear that I can kill?
I have two pet polar bears.
I love this. Okay.
They're my pet polar bears. Almost.
They're my perler bears.
I'm gonna set them on fire.
It looks like they're flying.
They are flying.
What?
Oh, Illuminati confirmed.
What do you mean?
Illuminati flies. Where are they?
Oh my gosh. No.
Not a bad thing with it.
Them on fire.
Wow.
Illuminati.
Why do I have grass in here? This is so weird. What is going on? Is this Illuminati?
This is the attack of the night of the 216.
You should name this video, the Illuminati.
What should I call it?
The Illuminati Polar Bears. Confirmed.
Mom just made her kids crazy.
Q and I got four and
I mean, for real, where did you go?
Oh gosh, a man is.
Oh, you don't
want
to tell me? Well, I don't need you to tell me.
Oh yeah.
Hi, what's up?
Hi. No.
Come back here.
No.
Ah.
Oh gosh,
they're gonna fall.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they will. See?
Breaking news.
One just fell.
Alex is following Kenzie to kill polar bears. What's up next?
Oh my
is it
god.
Gonna be psycho killing polar bears.
My polar bear.
The polar bears get revenge on Alex. Who knows?
No, and who knows? To be continued.
Ah! I missed him. Come on, come back here, you stupid bear.
Slash TP.
Dang it, I missed it. Where'd you go? Come back here. Hey, you lost your...
Where are you? Oh, I'm gonna get into
it as well. Oh my gosh. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Here.
Yeah.
This is Alex and Rogue Gaming. Wait. Today I'm here with Dominic and Mackenzie. So, I found a temple.
Wait, Alex!
No, you've been there.
Alex, the polar bears get an instant death in a bow and arrow and shoot the polar bears.
Oh, that's a bunny. I wonder how a bunny will do flying.
Kill the bunny!
It just died.
Hey, kill the bunny!
Oh, no, kill all the...
Thank you. God. Water!
Some of them just fell off. Everyone is dying.
I have two polar bears.
How do you stop?
Hi.
They're Dang swimming. It. They're Dang. Swimming.
Wait, they're swimming? I have to see this.
Do you see them?
Oh my gosh! It's so cute!
Oh, I just killed one.
Where's I killed a polar bear. No! My polar bear!
Turned off world auto saving. Save the world. Servers! The server just saved the world! Wow, what a superhero it is.
We will all remember server the
Move.
Superhero.
Move now! I'm trying to do something. Okay. Like, scoot back. Thank you.
Come on, let's go! Ow, my back! Ow!
That's kind of my back.
Move my back movement. There we go. Okay, so guys, I'm still here with Kenzie and Dominic. I don't know where Dominic exactly went, but I know where Kenzie is, and I'm following her.
Oh, I will be there.
Kenzie?
Hello? You'll never
Down
find me.
Down in the ocean. Down in the ocean. There's a dragon and a human.
The newest song. Alex, the newest song. It got 300 billion views.
Rick, I'm going to get a pillow, put my arm over it, and my back should feel better. Okay. Please spawn some polar bears so I can kill them.
No.
You're cool.
Okay, I just got night vision so I can see underwater. Where are you?
Snake vision.
I find night vision too.
I already find night vision.
Me finds. I have. Me goes in water, me can't find Kenzie, me teleports to Kenzie. Me falls
me
in
too.
Water, me follows Kenzie. Forever.
We're trying to find a guardian temple.
We are? Oh. Good idea. I thought we were trying to find a mushroom biome.
Oh.
Maybe find both of them or any other things like temples or something. And by the way, they're called water temples, I'm pretty sure, Kenzie.
Where are you? Oh, there you go. Wait, what?
Hey. I look amazing, Donna.
Wait for me. I'm gonna get a dragon head too. Wait for me.
I got a TP out.
There we go.
My head is massively
big. I look awesome. Just like you. Where's Dominic?
I'm TP.
I have no idea where Dominic is. The dragons need to join together. Dominic, TP to me.
No, I'm TP. To the latest dragon.
Man, this is probably my best video because it's three of us.
No. Hey, you just ate my head. Well, your tongue smells
weird. Yeah, I see your real head if I go into your head. Okay, let's go.
Wait, you want to say something?
Let's try finding the water temple. After I do this.
You need to brush your teeth because they said you're mouse.
I have to do this. I have to.
What is it?
Don't explode it yet. Don't explode it yet.
So explode it?
Don't explode it yet.
Look at me! Guys, look at me!
One sec.
Oh, weird. You're Steve. I thought you were a girl.
Alex, look at me.
What the heck? Ew. You look terrible.
Did you get out there?
Okay, come on. Someone blow it up. I'll blow it.
Not you, Drew.
You're gonna lag, Dominic.
Yep, I'm lagging. I'm lagging. I'm lagging.
Not.
I'm lagging.
No leggings. Hasta la vista, suckers. I sneeze holes. I'm going in holes.
Me going in hole too. What the heck is this hole?
It's a mine. It's a water mine.
How did we find this?
Oh gosh, a skeleton. I see a skeleton.
This is just a cave in the water that somehow had gravel fall down.
Skeleton.
You guys, it has...
Here, I'll do it. Don't do anything. Let me just explode the skeleton.
It has a skeleton of bones.
There's another cave right here. Come on, let's go.
Oh, Alex.
I unlocked a new cave.
Let's go through another cave. Go through the waterfall.
Come on, maybe if I explode this part right here, another cave will appear. That would be awesome.
What if, the air just came up? You're like,
wait,
what?
Where can...
Oh, gosh.
It did.
No cave. Oh, another cave.
Wow. Wait. Wow, you go that way, I'll go this way. Okay. I'm gonna
Guys, there might be diamonds down here. I found diamonds.
Guys, oh, hi, Kenzie. Nice.
I found diamonds.
Dude, Kenzie. Kenzie, go back up. I'll meet you. Kenzie, come this way.
Look, I found diamonds.
Me go like this. Me explode diamonds.
I already broke them.
Dominic already broke them.
Come on, follow me. Follow me. Guys, follow me. Where are you, Kenzie, follow me. Kenzie, where are you?
Oh, stop.
Waiting for diamonds.
Skeleton, get out of here. You're skeleton.
Okay, bye. Okay, come on, Dominic. We're leaving, Kenzie.
Oh, I'm gonna go down. Okay, I'm coming. I'll take you.
Dominic.
Where are you?
I'm up here. You look ridiculous. Okay.
I found you.
Okay, let's go all the way over here. Let's explode this part, okay? Ready?
Okay.
Sorry, Kenzie, for trapping you.
Stuck.
Anything behind that? No, we'll try again.
Oh, everybody, place right here.
What?
Alex, I found a cave.
Where?
Over here.
Okay, 1 second.
Oh gosh!
No cave over here. Yeah, let's go through Dominic's cave.
Bun.
Okay.
Bun. Where's your big shotguns thing? With all your shotguns.
Oh okay. Dang it! It's the version where you have to hit slow to attack
Ooh, I found diamonds. Go all the way over here. See?
Ooh, cool.
Actually, I found a couple diamonds. I found a total of 2 diamonds. Okay, come on. No, don't explode it. We only get to explode it when there's diamonds and if there's no cave. Come over here. Guys, come over here. Dominic,
yes.
Kenzie, yeah.
Just a sec.
Okay.
Watch.
Go by yourself. Come on.
We're not in our room.
You're stuck there. Wow. That's water.
How much?
Looks like there's another cave.
Oh, really?
Okay, TP. Okay, yeah. Kenzie, are you coming? Dominic, over here.
Yeah. I like how the mouse.
Hey, wait. Can we go in a circle?
Really?
We can go in a circle. What the heck? That's useless.
We did?
Circle wall. Oh gosh. We go in a circle.
I found our people. Look it. I found our people. Enderman. I found our people.
Don't kill it! Yeah. Not people! Okay, come on. Follow me. Come over here.
I can't burn my own people.
Come down here.
So we go down? Let's go down.
And then there's even more down here.
We go down. We go down. We go down.
That's a good voice. And why is there experience points down here?
probably something suffocated.
Maybe. Okay, I'm gonna go on and continue over here. Whoa, what's that? Oh. Okay, come on.
I found gold.
Dominic.
I found diamonds.
Dominic, TP to me. Kenzie. Dominic, TP to me.
Okay, so.
I hope you guys are enjoying my Minecraft videos and how much videos I'm posting in there.
Okay, I'll TP you, Alex.
Aw, I just saw that burning lava. Aw. Okay, come over here, Dominic.
Here, just a sec. Let me drink a potion. Oh, where did you go?
Over here. Right here, Dominic.
What?
Come here.
Okay. No making messies again.
Come over here.
Please. Hey. Can you promise?
Wait, my night vision wore off.
Ah, okay. Get no night vision again. Come on.
Okay.
I was like, did the lava stop or something?
So then you can just...
Wow, okay. Let's go down here and explode some stuff. It looks like it's already been exploded. We've been over here. Yeah, we've been over here before, but we can keep looking for caves. Come on. Oh gosh. Nope, none right there. Let's keep trying. It's not working at all. What the heck? Okay, keep trying. Over here, I'll go. Oh, for the first time, Dominic, you finally teleported to Kenzie.
No, I teleported like a couple times before.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, lag.
Oh, is there another cave? No! We're making a cave by doing this, basically.
Wait.
Okay, don't explode it until we say you can, okay? Really?
Or people.
Kenzie, stop. Don't do it until we tell you, okay?
You just killed one of our people!
Okay, Kenzie, don't do it until I say you can, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna fill up a room, and then you can start doing that.
I feel a cave right here. I feel a cave.
Light it up, 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 light it up, up.
Come on.
Dude, literally, when I was at Minecraft Town with Kenzie, the regular one, I was like, it's peanut butter jelly time, and I started throwing sugar cane in the air, saying, it's peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Wait.
Oh, I need coffee.
Okay, come on. Oh, wait, there's diamonds on the ground, look. There's diamonds on the ground. Yeah. For real, guys, look. Kenzie, look.
Where?
There's right there.
Oh my
see?
Gosh.
There's a diamond. Right there.
Oh, I see some lapis.
It's not ore, it's real diamond. Okay, come on.
I took it.
Let's explode some, let's keep looking for cave. I said not until I say so, but I think that's okay. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
We're to bedrock. We're to breadstick.
We're to breadstick. I need
who
a
just ran
break.
Out of night vision? Who just? Who did I hear just?
Yeah, I ran out of night vision.
Oh.
I saw
still no cave.
I know. What the heck? Okay, I'm gonna burn some of that and then just go for a while, and then just go for a game. Oh, is that a cave? No. It looks like one. I feel that this one is gonna have a cave. Come on.
Diamonds! Look!
Oh, that's a lot! Is there any under?
Is there any black dye?
Wait, what did I just do? Oops. Look at what I did. Dominic, look at what I did.
What?
I accidentally switched hands. There we go. Okay, come on. Let's blow some stuff up. Let's try finding more caves. You have to blow up 5 diamonds. That was 5 diamonds. That was 5.
Oh, is that? Oh no. We're right now making a cave.
I know that it's so big right here. Well, it doesn't look like a cave because you can see the bread rock.
Oh yeah.
Which you can do. You're probably lagging, Dominic, aren't you?
Mine isn't lagging.
Mine isn't.
Why would I keep putting myself out there for you to keep cheating on me? All day.
I'm putting TNT everywhere. Blow it up, please.
Okay, come on.
No.
I feel this one. There's a lot of coal, which is surprising.
I mean, look how big this is and still no cave.
I know. That's a big cave. We're making it.
I know, right? We could, crush your house in this.
I found a diamond.
You did?
Blow it up.
I'm gonna go a different way. I'm gonna go this way. You go that way.
Blow up the diamonds.
First person to find the cave, that person will have to pass.
I need you to tell me who sucks.
We went to a fireworks show when it gets dark. I'm gonna put some lava down here and then put more TNT. Maybe some TNT down here. Flint and steel. And. Where are all of the caves?
Imagine if I just found one with one TNT.
Yeah, that would be funny. Let me try that, actually. Just use one TNT. Oh.
Okay, I am back. Oh my gosh. Why is it so dark in here all of a sudden?
Because you just ran out of light. That's exactly what I thought earlier. I'm gonna fill this up with a lot of TNT. This will definitely get a lot of explosions.
Oh my gosh.
I found a creeper staring at me.
A creeper?
Yeah.
Hey, don't go over here. This is my, that's my way. Dude, what the heck, Kenzie?
Sorry.
Okay, you go over there.
Okay, I'll go over
here. You can make a big amount over there. I'm trying my best not to mine bedrock and fall out of the world.
Mom. What? Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay. So. The finding of caves. Explosion. Warning. This might drain your energy. Is this a cave? No.
Come on, still no cave.
No cave over here either, but I found the diamond over here in your old spot, so I'll go on and just light that up on fire. Oh, there's more diamonds below that. Okay, I just got a diamond by exploding it. Man, I'm making sure a lot of explosions and TNT, it's just none of it will make it me so I can find the cave.
Actually, Alex, this is a cave.
Yeah, it's the biggest cave ever. It is, it's the biggest cave ever.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Man, nobody's found the cave yet. Wait, is Dominic, are you here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, you're back.
Alex, literally, I was just trying to get a potion, and, TNT just blew up, and I just fell down.
Oh my gosh, I just found three diamonds. Oh, that's funny.
Wait, is there a thing where, oh, dang it, we can't use command blocks. I know this troll where you have a command block, and you put, like, slash kill, and then do it, and then everyone dies.
One, two, three, four, five. That's five diamonds. Well, it's five diamonds in one area. Pretty good.
Hey, Alex, look, I found this, like, secret portal. Alex, TP to me. Okay, look, I found that secret portal. Go in it.
No, you can't trick me. I'm a good person. And I'm a smart Minecrafter, and I know not to go. I know not to fall for those tricks.
Lisa, get over
her name is not Lisa. That's my grandma and her aunt.
No. Literally, I saw her name tag.
I know. It's like Lisa.
I saw her name tag. Come in. I found this secret portal.
Wait, what?
I found this secret portal. Come look.
Really?
Don't fall for the trick, Kenzie, please.
No, it's, where is it?
You'll fall out of the world.
Right there. Look, right there.
That's not a portal. That's the end of the world, Dominic.
I see ores everywhere, and I see a couple creepers. Surprisingly, there are creepers and skeletons everywhere, although we are blowing up everything.
I mostly just see iron and
Dominic.
And redstone.
Dominic, what? Come here. You're gonna explode this part. I'm gonna explode that part, and she's gonna explode that part.
Okay. Keep on accidentally breaking blocks instead of placing something down. Creeper, do you like blowing up? Yeah, I know you do.
If you use like 100 TNT, it doesn't work, then you go over to another hole, just mine one block, and then you find a cave.
I'm getting so many
blocks in my inventory.
I know, it's very annoying.
I'm not getting so much blocks in my inventory.
Well, you should be. Your inventory is probably full right now.
No, it's not.
Oh. That's strange.
I found diamonds!
Okay, I'm ending this video here, but we're still gonna just keep exploding off camera, so I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.